At 5:02, we begin with a local breaking news alert. A man is dead after he was shot in the back inside a home in Hartwell. And right now, police are looking for two men accused of going into a house on Curzon Avenue at Hunsford Street right around 1 o'clock this morning. The 21-year-old victim was rushed to the University of Cincinnati Medical Center where he died. Authorities are still investigating the shooting, and they said that two men in black ski masks drove away from the scene in a blue car.